tail. It's about time.
Got those vehicles! That truck! Watch the truck!
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back. I'll secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Go, go, go!
Clear right.
Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess with Blue being subtle, move to Plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've made. Move the Balakavas.
Mason, come on me!
Wrap your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Got it!
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it!
Load, Mason! Now!
Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
We're here to hunt him down.
The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, keep playing around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door.
Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Thank you.
Okay. Tell me we got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Pachinko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
this
anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
But then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.